Hello everybody, my name is Bert and you guys are watching Colin's Chaos. So today we're going to try to finish these cabinets, getting them completed. We're building some drawers, we're putting our countertop in, and let's get this thing finished up. Thank you guys very much for watching. All right, so here I have all of my pieces for the drawers, except for the front part. I'm gonna put cedar on the front, but so I've got my two sides, my back, and then I'm using a plywood for the bottom. So I'm just gonna put this together, and as a trial, this is the first one I'm doing, so let's just see how it goes. There's my sides and the back. Now this is what I'm using as the base. Slide that in. See how it fits in there like that. So I'm gonna try to shoot it with this nail gun. See how that turns out. So see, that did have some issues. I came through on the bottom on some of those, so I might have to try to figure out how to measure those out. I'll take these out, but I'll reshoot them. But for the gist of it, that's my drawer. So I'm sliding like that. This will be the back. I'm gonna put a cedar front on the top, so it'll kind of match the rest of the cabinets. I am going to put wood glue on these. I just don't have any right now. And again, this I just wanted to put one together to see what it would look like as a trial. So I'm going to see how it fits inside there next. All right, as you can see, I added on each one of these shelves these little runners just to give the drawer something to slide in and out on. So let's test this cabinet out and see if we can get this drawer to fit. Slides right in. So again, what I'll do is I'm going to put a cedar front on here. It'll match the rest of the cabinets. So this first one worked. All I got to do now is get some wood glue, and I'll put the rest of them together and get them in. So keep on working. Thanks for watching. All right, now with the countertop, I sanded this down. I'm going to now put some polyurethane on it and see if I can't get that pull up a little bit. This is using a super clear. I've never done this, so let's see how it is. I did watch some videos on it though, so stir this up. Alright, we'll let this first coat dry and sand it and do it again. Alright, so this is what I'm using for the front of the drawers. I just took some more like half inch cedar, planed it down, and I'm going to use that as a drawer front. So one thing I did do was, since I don't have this side, the top, I want to make sure that it's kind of squared around. So I made a little template to slide up and down through here to make sure that we're in the same distance at the top as we are at the bottom, so that everything's kind of squared up. So then what I'm going to do is just kind of quickly eyeball this one. I'm going to use the wider part up towards the top. So basically what I'm doing is I'm just eyeball it real quick, and I'm going to make sure on each side I got a half inch. Inch, and now to make sure I got my, how I want this, it's going to be 3/4 of an inch. 3/4, 3/4, and then just go ahead and check it out all the way around again. 3/4, 1/2 inch, 1/2 inch. All right, so that's how I'm going to do that. So I'm going to put some wood glue on this. What she'll look like. So I'm gonna use some deer antlers for the handles, but I'll put those on at a later date. I actually have to go get some, I gotta plane down another piece of wood It's a little bit wider. These are for the bottom drawers. So let's just go check this one and see how it fits in there. All right, so here's how she'll fit in there. Like that. So again, I'm gonna use some deer antlers for the handles. Now we just gotta finish the rest of them.